How bad is it?
Bad. We just lost contact with two of our deep space outposts. There's something massive on long-range scanners.
Is this what Shepard warned us about?
I'd stake my life on it.
How long do we have?
Not long. I sent word. The fleet's immobilizing.
God help us all.
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing word's made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reapers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
It's the Reapers, and we're not ready for them, not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reapers to death, the committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. You faced down a Reaper. Hell, you spoke to one, then blew the damn thing up. You've seen how they harvest us, what they plan to do to us. You know more about this enemy than anyone.
That way they grounded me, took away my ship?
You know that's not true. The shit you've done, any other soldier would have been tried, court-martialed, and discharged. It's your knowledge of the Reapers that kept that from happening.
That and your good word.
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
They're expecting you too, Admiral.
Good luck in there, Shepard.
Anderson?
Shepard.
Ashley?
Lieutenant Commander? How'd it go in there?
I can never tell with them. I'm just waiting for orders now. Lieutenant Commander?
You hadn't heard?
No. I'm a bit out of the loop these days.
Sorry, ma'am. Didn't mean to keep you out of the loop.
It's not like you learned the Reapers were coming and didn't tell me.
True enough.
Admiral.
Come on.
You know the commander?
I used to.
Admiral Anderson. Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here.
Then, how do we stop them?
Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are, more powerful, more intelligent. They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
Each of us has to be willing to die to save humanity. Anything less? And they've already won.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? They couldn't be that close already.
How'd they get past our defenses?
Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
We heard from Admiral Hackett.
What do we do?
The only thing we can. We fight or we die.
We should get to the Normandy.
Thank you.
Shepard! Come on, get up. Here, take this. We've got to get moving. This is Admiral Anderson. Report it, anyone. Lieutenant Commander Williams, is that you? What's your status? I can't raise the Normandy. You have the contact. We'll meet you at the landing zone. Anderson up. Come on, Shepard. Astro's headed to the Normandy. They'll pick us up if we can get to the spaceport. Let's move. Look out! How do you stop them? They're so powerful. Take a running jump. It's farther than it looks. Come on, let's go. This way. Looks clear. Let's go. Lieutenant Commander, you read me. I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy. I've got Lieutenant Vega with me, but we're taking heavy fire.
Husks! Take him out! I'm out of ammo. Come on, we gotta move. Take these things out the old-fashioned way. Don't let them grab you. Find a way out of here. Watch it!
Through this way. Get out of here. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Shepard! In here. Ah, this is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
You're not responsible for the ones that die. We fight for the ones left standing when it's all over.
Yeah. Maybe you're right. It's so fast. I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them. The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you were a Council Spectre. That has to count for something.
Kasha!
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one. Grab some ammo. Reload, let's keep moving. Lieutenant Commander Williams, we're in sight of the spaceport. ETA 3 minutes.
We've made it to the Normandy, taking heavy fire. Oh god! They're gonna take down that dreadnought. Evasive maneuvers.
Lieutenant Commander, Ashley! Damn it, they're in trouble. Come in. Friendlies.
You two all right?
Get down, they'll see you.
Keep your head down. Nice shot. What happened here?
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on. Let's get to that gunship.
Thank you.
Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it! I lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company. Get there soon.
Welcome back, Shepard. Thanks.
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going. You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together, Anderson.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species, and all their ships, to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order!
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going? Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving?
What's going on? Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel, get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
He can see what's going on. Without help, this war's already over.
Then you can drop me off at the nearest depot.
Stop, Lieutenant! You don't want to go. We get it. But this isn't a democracy. We're going to the Citadel. You want out? You can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker? That you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard. Sustained heavy losses. Our force was overwhelming. No way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to find outposts on Mars. Now we lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
I've been researching the Protheon archives with Dr. Tassoni.